Kratos. I see something. Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Well done.
Was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Could you open the gate from there? could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Well done. Rude.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me. That key we found in another part of Sigrun's kingdom. Think it'll unlock it?
Not when it's broken in two.
Then let us find the other half.
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed.
No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
Fire from behind!
cease their whining.
Tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos. Isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you, Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
The one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the Raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Careless.
Good girls.
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
I knew he'd left something behind.
Anything for Freya? Hope it's to your liking. What do you need? Till we meet again!
Defend the peace.
I remember the Jotnar crafting these bracers for Tyr's statue. They chose only their most talented and accomplished to do the job.
You have a good memory, Freya. Like Tyr, the you are also believed the best offensive strategy is a good defense. So, this is how they chose to honor him.
The giants were not wrong.
That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
Win mines, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
Isn't that the spear from Tyr's statue?
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
I'm all for exploring the area, but to be clear, it's down there we'll find the Norns.
What's that outpost?
Appreciate it.
Another sign from Fjotalund, Mimir. Another crane.
That wisp is replicating! Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves. Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not have everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
We never do seem to get rid of those things. Cast riches and power aside to follow a higher calling with the Valkyrie.
You really put her on a pedestal.
That's what pedestals are for, aren't they? Raising up the virtuous.
If you say so. Well done.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place.
It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir.
Look, the other half of the vault key.
Now that we've made the key whole again, we should head back to the treasury. See what fortunes await inside. Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
May it strike true. Cool. Their deaths will be painless. Ish. And for the Valkyrie Queen? Whatever you need, I'll create.
What can I make for you? Elven crystal. Lovely. This must be from Alfheim. Explains the, sand. A Vanir crest? Quite the prize. Haven't seen artifacts from Vanaheim in...
Can this lock be opened without damaging the book? The elves in Freya's camp wish to read it.
Oh, a locked book, you say? How mysterious. And an elven lock. Intriguing. If your friends in Vanaheim want it, I'll get it open and pass it along with your regards. A lovely couple. Wear it with pride. Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Very well.
There's Fjortalund's treasury. We can enter the vault now.
Oh, fuck.
Here sits Prince Dagger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dagger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.